game on the weekend against East?
It was a tough game. We were East defended really well. The set piece was very strong, and unfortunately we couldn't cope with that, which isn't wasn't a pleasant experience for all our supporters, I guess, and it wasn't pleasant for the players or coaches either, I can assure you. So it's given us a bit of a wake up call. We've now benchmarked ourselves, I think, against one of the better teams in the competition and come up short, so we've got some work to do.
The boys pulled up okay?
Yeah, the boys pulled up pretty well, actually. Obviously bruised egos, but particularly for some of our front rowers, and there's a lot of scrums done on Tuesday night, but the injury wise, but we're okay.
Any changes for this weekend's game?
Yeah, we're keeping a reasonably stable squad, but we're taking the opportunity to bring in some Colts into our back row, which is really exciting. Will Roach, who had just an outstanding game in Colts 1 against East on Saturday, has come in, and Sam Kelly Knowles also is coming in. He's fresh out of school this year, and just an aggressive kid, and he'll get an opportunity to get Sunnybank.
And Sunnybank this weekend, a tough one?
Yeah, again, they're a bit like they have been for the last couple of years. They've got a lot of talented players, got a lot of talented ball players, ball runners. Tom Lucas controls things quite nicely for them at 5'8". And they showed a bit of grit, which has been probably missing for the last couple of years. They showed a bit of grit to actually come back late and beat South on the weekend. So we're expecting a tough game.
Good luck.
Thanks, mate.